Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to SOMA. This is The Trouble with Bubbles, and today we are starting one of the most horrifying games in the world, I guess. I don't know. I know that people are terrified by this game. I know it was made by the same people who made Amnesia, and a lot of people regard it as very terrifying, and I am excited to play this horrifying game. So let's get right in. I don't know anything about this game. I mean, I know very little about this game. We're underwater, and it's kind of like Alien Isolation, which I will play Alien Isolation later on the channel. I've only played about an hour of it in my own time. Reality is that which, when you stop believing in it, doesn't go away.
Are you okay, Simon? I think you're bleeding.
Oh, that's nothing. It's just my brain can't stop bleeding from the accident.
Here, take this.
No, that's for later, for the scan.
It's green.
Ashley, I need to tell you something.
Simon, please don't make this weird.
No, it's not like that. Why now?
Who's David Munch?
Why is there never enough time?
For what?
Christ. Yeah, I'm up.
Hi, Simon Jarrett?
Yeah, that's me.
My name is David Munchie. We spoke earlier.
The brain scan. I remember.
Are you all right?
Yeah, just a bad dream. Are we still on for today?
Yeah, that's why I'm calling. I wanted to remind you to drink the tracer fluid I sent you. It'll help me capture a better image of the damages.
Don't worry, I got it somewhere.
Okay, great. Well, I'll see you in a couple of hours then.
Okay, see you soon.
Okay then. Oh, now that I'm awake, everything's unblurry. Unblurry. Ooh. What's this? It's a thing. Cool. I like that. Get well soon, love, mom. Aww. Okay, that's weird. Hello, computer. Thank you again for participating in our research. The scan will be performed at the Pace Laboratories in Toronto, but since we are guests, our access is a bit unpredictable. I will try to schedule a scan session for Saturday. I'll get back to you when confirmed. David Munchie. Happy to hear your headaches have become less frequent. Latest tests show your brain is slowly recovering. When is this? April 28th and April 30th. Saturday off. Hi, Jesse. Probably forgot. Doctor's appointment tomorrow. I'm not coming into work.
Does it matter? I already told him about it.
Send email. Cool.
Better late than never.
Zizix. Anything else? No. Alright. That's a cool chair.
Put the tracer fluid.
I don't care. I'm looking for normal
hey,
things.
It's Jesse. You working this weekend or what?
Oops.
Something you were doing. Was it this weekend or next? Anywho, just shoot me a mail or something. Love you, Mr. Jesse.
I swear, that guy has the memory of a goldfish.
Well, I got the email off. He must have caught up by now.
Where's the tracer fluid? Is it in my pocket?
Come on, radioactive tracer fluid, where are you?
It's not in the refrigerator. I thought it might be. Is it in my dress drawer? Nope. Is it in this desk drawer? Where is the tracer fluid? Pants pocket. Oh, what's that? Nope, not. Can I open these? Whoosh.
Summer's coming.
Oh, it's nice and sunny outside. Is tracer fluid in here? I don't see any tracer fluid. I feel like I'm being dumb. It must be here somewhere. I feel like I'm completely missing where it is. Oh, isn't that cute? I don't care, I just want to find the tracer fluid. Clothes, clothes. Untextured stack of clothes. Amorphous cloth stack. Whoa. I don't know where it is.
There it is.
There it is. Hey, come out of here. Mmm. Yum. Yum, 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 yum.
Feels like milk, but the taste, it's like sucking on a penny.
Ew. Okay, are we done here now? Can we go? Am I wearing clothes? I didn't get dressed. Am I just going out in my pajamas? Okay, I guess I'm going out in my pajamas. Osgood. Am I getting off at Osgood? Somebody tell me what I'm supposed to be doing.
Jesse.
Hey, Simon. I got your email. Just wanted to wish you good luck and let you know I got you covered.
Thanks. I should be able to come to the store after this scan.
Don't sweat it. I got Matt and Chris helping me out.
Maddie from SNL?
Guess you didn't hear. He's coming in full time. Work in the comic section.
That's
wow.
Ashley's job.
Yeah. Well, you know.
Forget it. Not doing her any favors by leaving an empty spot. Not like she's coming back.
Well, good luck. Hope they find a way.
What did I do to Ashley?
You know, dying thing.
I hope I didn't kill Ashley.
Thing? You're the worst support ever.
What should I say?
I'll see you later, Jesse. Don't burn the place down while I'm gone.
I'm talking really loud on the train. Can I get off now? Okay, I guess I'm not getting off. But whatever. That's what she said. Finger guns. Okay. This is super scary so far.
Hello? Dr. Munchie?
Why am I in a completely unbuilt...
Where is everyone? Thought this place would be busy.
Apparently I need to find a code. Paul, where are you? I've got a few hours. Get a hold of Simon. Let's do this. Saw your laptop at reception. Are you already here? Call me. We're locked out. I found some extra time at the lab today. Unfortunately, nobody's told us the code has changed. I called security, talked to Professor Wee, have him blah, blah, blah. I'll leave a note. I don't see any notes. It doesn't really look like. Doesn't really look like type numbers. I guess it was 2501. That didn't sound right. Oh, push, not pull. Press shift to run. So apparently I don't need to. Hello? Anybody here? I've come to do the doctor thing. Oh. Stab. Hello, anybody here? Oh, there's someone.
Oh,
hi.
Didn't hear you come in. Simon Jarrett, right?
Dr. Munchie?
Well, it's just Mr. Munchie, but I'm working on it.
He's not actually a doctor?
Is this part of your thesis work?
Yeah. It's a study I'm doing with my colleague, Paul Berg. We hope to design a gentle way to work with brain reconstruction to help people like you. Oh, did you take the tracer fluid?
Yes. Yes, I did.
Great. Mm-hmm. Well, we can start whenever you're ready.
I'm ready now. Let's do this. I'm also terrified, but let's do it anyway. Oh. So what happened to me? Did I get in a car accident? I mean, I obviously got in a car accident, but like... Whoa.
Alright, let me just get this out of the way. You are Simon Jarrett, correct?
Right.
Canada, Munchie. Born 1988, July 16th.
Right.
Flat neurograph, version 6. Good. All files in order.
Well, this hurts.
Good.
It's just a scan. It'll hurt about as much as getting your picture taken.
Indians thought cameras would steal their souls.
Is that so? Well, let's hope they're wrong. Ready? Say cheese.
Whoa. So this episode's probably going to be a little bit longer than most of the episodes in the series, just because I don't want to just stop after the intro. I want to actually get into some gameplay, but I also want to include the intro.
Hello? Mr. Munchie?
Get up.
Did something go wrong? How did I get here?
This is not where I started. Can I have one of these? Okay, what's this? Pathos 2 service console. Insert Omni tool to access. I don't have an Omni tool. I have a fire extinguisher. Will that work? Take my fire extinguisher. Nope. Omni tool. What is an Omni tool? Automated. Unlock terminal from service console. I can't without an Omni tool. Coffee cup. The door won't open. What's this? I'm so confused. Am I supposed to use this to break the window? Apparently I am. Well, I mean, hint, press space to jump. That seems like a pretty obvious hint to anyone who's ever played a video game. Okay, well, let's just go on running. Oh, good, I can now open the door. Good, good, I'm glad. Now I just need a thingy. This door's open, let's go look at it. Cal Air Humidifier. Anybody here? Oh. That does not look healthy. Okay. I threw it at you. Okay, so... what are we doing down here? Oh, look, it's a potty. Anybody in the bathroom? No. Anybody in the toilet? No. Somebody broke the mirror. It wasn't me, I promise. What's this?
Oh, it's working better than expected. They're having a really hard time getting the doors open.
Call Permaseal as many as you can. Rather not take any chances.
Roger. Did you cut off the factory floor?
All done. Should keep most of them out. I'm on my way to lock off the con. comm center.
Just make sure to leave a way out of here.
Trust me, I'll get you the data safe and sound. We just need to make sure we leave enough power running so we don't have to return.
I hear that. See you back at camp.
What? What's that?
How did I do that?
Machine hanger. I bet there's a multi-tool in here. I bet there's also something else in here. It's also making lots of weird noises. And things are starting to kind of... What are those? I don't like it. Hello? Anybody here? Whoa.
Hey, you. Can you talk? Can you talk like the others? Why are you like this? You want some structure, Jill?
None of this makes any sense.
I'm gonna shut you down now, okay? Yeah, you're creepy as hell, so I'm gonna shut you down.
Wow. I don't like whatever sound I'm hearing. Apparently I'm not supposed to just dive out into the middle of everywhere. I'm supposed to look, tilt, and lean. Apparently there's some stealth involved in this game. Well, I'm not very good at stealth, so... Okay, creepy stuck thing. I'm gonna just go this way. It was nice to meet you, though. Ooh, fire extinguisher. What's this? Nope. Anything else? Okay. What am I trying not to be noticed by? I don't see or hear anything that would... Oh! Well, when you hear screaming, you should probably not go for it. Hello? Am I okay? I was going this way. Everything's tripping balls! Ooh, desk. Ah, my Omni tool. Tab to see my inventory. Omni tool. Ah, the Omni tool is involved in advanced interface for accessing, managing, and controlling computerized systems. The onboard intelligence includes an open set of behaviors and protocols to enable the user to automate routine actions through basic logical charts. Over time, an Omni-tool will automatically adapt to programs to cover subconscious behavior to optimize work and minimize user error. The Omni-tool is a short-range signal useful for basic or automated actions such as opening doors while performing complex operations. The Omni-tool should be physically connected to a workstation or terminal. To upgrade, simply place it in there. Oh, cool. I think. What is that? Okay, I don't think there's anything else I need in here. How do I use my... Ew. How do I use my Omni tool. I'm guessing I probably shouldn't be running around inside of here, but I also don't know what I should and shouldn't be doing, so. Don't mind me just running around. Yay! What is you installing, Pathos 2? Are you in
console optional 3, including pilot seat activated?
Okay, 13 days remaining, that's not good. Progressive scan doesn't give me any information. Omni tool, manage tool clip. Welcome back, Louise Miron. Your Omni tool is in perfect condition, but not fitted with a tool chip. Note that with a tool chip, your FST kit will be unavailable. Without a tool, including your cross-site security access. To continue using, insert a tool chip and run update. Manage Cortex chip. Your Omni tool is in perfect condition but not fitted with a custom Cortex chip. Currently being serviced by the default onboard intelligence helper Jane. Note that installation of a Cortex chip will override the helper and may severely alter your user experience. Oh, I unlocked a toolbox. What's that? Whoa.
Tool chip found.
Okay. I keep dropping chips on the floor. Is it the... Oh, are they all the same? Tool chips? Apparently they're all tool chips. Okay. Omni tool. Manage tool chip. Update. What's it gonna do? I don't know.
Tool cool. Chip security.
Orientation. Hey.
Field technicians would get full access throughout Pathos 2. I'm here to tell you that's not going to happen. Don't get me wrong. I don't want to get in your way. We need you guys to keep this place up and running. But there needs to be at least some level of security on these things. I don't want to hear you barged into some quarantined area at Omicron and just knocked out the whole place with some virus or whatever the hell they're doing over there. You'll be able to use it to open doors. Basically all of them. If you can't, there's something wrong or someone didn't want you in there. Then what do? You shove that Omni tool into a terminal and see if you can't get around it somehow. I mean, sometimes you'll need to get into places where you don't belong. Just find a way. You're an engineer for crying out loud.
No, I'm not. I'm a video gamer.
Take care of your gear. Don't be an asshole. That's about it, really. My name is John Strohmeyer, Pathos 2 security operative. I got an office at Datum. Come see me if you got any issues you can't handle yourself.
Pathos, not Pathos. Okay, thanks, John. How do I get a Cortex tool? I want a Cortex tool. Can I have a suit? Oh, what's this? Pilot seat, Upsilon, in progress. Whoa. Construct network, offline, pilot status, no pilot. Sync by the black box. Pilot report. On characteristic levels of nausea. Spike in electromagnetism surrounding the pilot helmet. Which is believed Senkum symptoms. No indication of what created the anomaly. Pilot system has become increasingly unreliable. Everyone has been using it the last couple months. Been having headaches and spells of nausea. Last week, Gavin was knocked out for 30 hours when trying to direct a helper cluster. This is not acceptable. We will figure this out. But for the time being, I'm shutting down the usage of the pilot system. This means you will have to do some more heavy lifting, performing the operations through programming or physical labor. No one is happy about this, so don't bother complaining. Okay, Jane. Can I sit in this seat now? Can I have a suit? Okay. What's this red light? I already turned on the power here once. Oh good, something busted through this gate. I'm just so happy for them. Which way? This way? Oh good, this one's the dead end. Oh, it's not a dead end, it's just a door with spooky music. Good, I'm glad. I should probably be sneaking, but I don't like sneakings. I'm gonna stay right here, thank you very much. That's plenty of noise I don't want to investigate. Ooh. Oh. I'm going this way first because it seems like it's gonna be fun this way. Oh look, we're underwater. How did I get here? Are you gonna question that, buddy? I mean, you were in a doctor's office and now you're under the ocean. Are they leaked?
We've worked here for years. You're not even gonna miss it a little bit.
What? Psychotic machines?
It's not Epsilon's fault it got swarmed.
Yes, it is. It's exactly Epsilon's fault. Are you gonna ask any questions? Just making sure it was gonna tell me the same thing again. Are you gonna ponder how you got here or why? Or are you just gonna keep walking around in here? Hey, security, let's go visit John. Oh, and we found a safe spot or a checkpoint. Hey, John. Oh, great. That's just... that's exactly what I wanted to happen.
Ah! What was that?
Whoa.
It doesn't hurt anymore.
What doesn't hurt anymore? I probably shouldn't have touched that. Oh good, we get to go through there. I don't want to go through there. Critical system failure. I guess I can't go back. Oh well. I like how I set my brightness relatively high and I still can barely see anything. I set it high so you guys could see it, but now I can't see anything. And even so, even though I set it high, I can't see anything because it's too dark. Yeah, this is super, like, Alien Isolation vibey. But, I mean, Alien Isolation came out after this. Okay, whenever that happens, I'm just not gonna move. Because what could possibly go wrong if I don't move? Nothing, right? There's no psychotic robots who can get me if I'm not moving. Can I get out this door? I have an Omni tool. Let me out. I'm not very secretive crawling through here. Hello? Is there anybody there? Are you still here? Why do I feel like these are gonna pop off and murderize me? Okay, out we go. I don't like all this goop. Oh, I think that one's moving. That one's definitely moving. I can see his robot head tilting up and down. I want to beat you up.
Hey, can you hear me?
Why would you talk to him? No, you don't. What happens if I push the button? Oh. I want to push the buttons. Whoop, what's this? Oh, headphones. Don't need those. Insufficient radio signal blocked. Insufficient power. Well, let's fix that. Why don't we? I like power. You like power. We all like power. Hello, computer. Terminal locked. Well, that's just not fair. How do I make power? Can I suck it out of this robot? Whoop, sticky note. Don't touch the structure, gel leakage. Can't confirm its effect on Wow. Issue has been reported. Okay. Can you give me power? Can somebody give me power? Oh. Signal 1 and signal 2. Hey, I turned it on. I'm not sure how. Oh, goodness. Oh. Hey. What? I'm... Shut up. Yeah, I'm sure nobody heard that.
What is that?
I'm sure nobody heard that, and nobody is gonna come try to. Hey, Site Lambda's online. I bet that's where I came from.
What's happening? Hello, is there anyone there?
Hi, hey, I'm here.
Can you hear me? I hear you. Absalon, what's going on?
I have no idea. I just sort of woke up here.
In the room right now?
It was like a seat with a helmet.
Is that right? What's your name?
I'm Simon Jarrett.
And what do you... Ah, damn relays. Where are you now?
Someplace dealing with electrical power. I'm not sure if it's a plant or a transformer.
Yeah, you're probably in the thermal plant somewhere. You want to go upstairs to the comm center. It's the room with the dome ceiling.
Hey, look, this place is not... There's something seriously wrong here. Hello?
I'm sorry, I didn't catch that. We lost another relay. Listen, head for the comm center upstairs. I'll wait here.
No! I don't want to go upstairs. Yeah, I figured this door would open now. Cool. I'm making power. The bridge is out. Down the stairs we... Oh! Or not. My bad. I'm okay. My head hurts. I whacked it on the ground. Oh, what is that? What is that? No. No, thank you. Ow. No, thank you. Okay. Well, thank you guys so much for watching. I'm about to die because I missed that switch that's at the bottom of the stairs. But, this is Soma. I'm the Trouble with Bubbles. And, yeah. Hi, friend. Hi. Hi. Oh. Yeah. Oh, he didn't kill me. He just knocked me out. But, thank you guys so much for watching, and I hope to see you in the next video.